Yes, good morning students. Today again I present a lecture for BSc AG honors for third. The topic of today's lecture is preparation of GPS and GIS based on soil fertility maps. To prepare GPS and GIS based on soil fertility maps are selected districts of Tamil Nadu, which Thana, Jeviur, Nagapattinam, Thiruvelur, Kadulur, Velupalpattam, Thiruvennai, Salem, Erode, Coimbatore are some districts of Tamil Nadu. नंबर जो आपका प्रमोशन ऑफ मेडिसिनल प्लांट्स एंड कल्टीवेशन थ्रू सेलाइन वाटर इरिगेशन टू स्क्रीन ए ग्रुप डिफरेंट मेडिसिनल प्लांट्स फॉर डिफरेंट सेलिनिटी लेवल्स ऑफ द इरिगेशन वाटर. नंबर नेक्स्ट डेलिनेशन एंड मैपिंग ऑफ नाइट्रेट कंटामिनेशन इन सोयल एंड वाटर इन heavily fertilized and intensively cultivated districts of the country. To study the extent of nitrate contributions in soil and water in selected districts, NADP Agri Clinic to import hands-on the training of unemployed agriculture graduates, diploma agriculture holders, PACB retired agriculture workers, personnel for establishment agri clinic cum micro soil testing laboratories at block level. These are some recommendations. SOTAC soil testing and technique advisory center to what the objective was to provide analytical and advisory service to the farmers. Technologies developed, इसमें क्या क्या technologies जो होंगी. Soil test and yield target based fertilizer prescriptions under integrated plant nutrient system STCR IPNS for cereals, millets, pulses, oilseeds, cotton, sugarcane, vegetables, spices, medicinal crops and four major cropping sequence were developed. Long-term STCR IPNS demonstration on rice sequence since 1998. Sustained yield and soil fertility due to STCR IPNS. Decipher 2010. A user friendly computer software. This Decipher 2010 is the computer software for soil test based integrated fertilizer prescription, irrigation water quality appraisal and problem soil management. Software developed for the serve of farmers known as friendly computer software. Assessment of soil fertility status using GPS and GIS tools for different districts of Tamil Nadu. About 20 different medicinal plants were screened and grouped for different EC levels. Electrical condition levels of irrigation water. Okay, these species can be cultivated up to 10 EC. okay, this is the basically we have used 7 to 8 EC and they have demonstrated the species under 10 EC. Services provided to the farmers through soil testing and technology advisory center SOTAC. ये SOTAC जो है इन्होंने जो है सर्विस प्रोवाइड की सॉइल टेस्टिंग एंड टेक्निक्स टेक्नोलॉजी एडवाइजरी सेंटर के द्वारा. सॉइल एंड इरिगेशन वाटर एनालिसिस इज़ बीइंग कैरिड आउट इन द सॉइल टेस्टिंग एंड Technics Advisory Center SOTAC of STCR Unit of Soil Science and Agriculture Chemistry Department. Soil analysis, pH, EC, texture, calcareousness, available NPK. These are the some soil testing analysis doing by soil testing. Is the cost of per sample is rupees 100. So these are some recommendations, or we can say advisory of SOTAC. Thanks. Today's lecture is finished. Next we have discussed the next topic. Thank you.